And for those who are not, for those who don't know, I will have a 1 month anniversary, tomorrow, which is, I haven't streamed for a whole month now, since 1st March, so it will be my 1 month anniversary, and I'm really happy, so I hope you guys will join me. I haven't decided what games to play yet, but it will be pretty enjoyable, I think. And in a couple of days, I will be... it's my birthday in a couple of days. No, so close. That was pretty close. I don't know. I'm most likely... I'm not sure what games I want to play. But I definitely want to play Fire Emblem. I really want to play Fire Emblem though. So, I'll most likely play Fire Emblem. Sub 2 minutes on the first one should be really easy. Oh my god, that was bad. Hi, Chicken Hero. Or Pansy. Tonight I will play League of Legends. I will play League of Legends tonight. So, if anyone wants to play with me, then I'll be real happy. Oh god. I will be really happy. League of Legends at least. Or Dungeon Defenders. League of Legends for the last 3 hours of my stream, and Dungeon Defenders before that. So, 3 hours of, oh god, wrong way. 3 hours of League of Legends and 3 hours of Dungeon Defenders. And it won't be an actual run or something. Like, it will be play, real play, not the speed run of Dungeon Defenders. Oh god, I'm so happy. New PB during a race. I'm so happy. I got 4th after Biospark, Jaggy G, and no, after Biospark and Kirby and Dragon Fangs. Jaggy G forfeited. And there's still one guy who's racing at the moment. So I am number 3 or 4th. I mean, I saved so much time though, so it was a really good race in my opinion. It was a really good one. Yeah, I got a new PB. With 4 minutes, like I shaved 4 minutes. It was amazing. It was amazing. It was too bad that I didn't go sub 1 hour. Like I'm 1 flat right now, so it's really sad. Really sad. Except for that, I am really happy about my... Oh my god. Other than that, I'm really happy about my run. Or PB. It is fun to play. It is fun to play. It depends, like, it can be boring. It can be boring. But all games can be boring. Because it's a co-op game, then it's really enjoyable. It's a really enjoyable game to play. Oh no, no, no. Oh, yeah, yes, I mean, yes. Yes, I mean, yes. I'm only gonna get the one of the race stars. I'm only gonna get one of the race stars. No, no. Oh god, why did I? Oh god, that was bad. Wrong button, wrong button, wrong fucking button. It was really bad. Damn, I still can't get consistency on this glitch or this skip. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna go for the easy skip. You'll see. I'm gonna go for the easy version now. This is the easy version. Oh god, I still fail it? What the... Mamma mia. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's really hard. It looks easy, but it's so hard. It's really hard to to do it properly. Yeah, I should go easy mode. Damn it. If I can pull it off, it's so much faster than the real penguin race. Yeah, like it's still, it's practice anyway. I don't care. I don't care. Like I really want to learn this start properly. Like I won't do the penguin one because I know this star. This star is one of the harder ones in my opinion. But after like learning how to do it properly, then it's really easy. Mamma mia. Oh, this one's pretty good. Yes, this one's good. This one's good. This one's good. What the fuck? Oh, too low. No. Oh my god. Oh my god, so fucking bad. Yeah, like that. Like that, yes, no! Yes, like that. Like, the skip is not hard. The skip is not hard. Like, you only have to do it properly. Oops, wrong way. It's an easy star, but it's hard to pull off the first trick. The first trick is the hard part, pretty much. Oh no. Come in. Oh my god.
Game over.
Dear fucking lord. Bad. That was worse. Oh my god. Dear fucking god. Thank you. hit it? What the? Oh my god, the wall jump! Hello. God. God, that was bad. Why is not triple jumping? Thank you. And it took you like 60 years. Oh. Here we go. That only took that much time. Oh, too early. Yeah, I did too early. A bit too much to the left, I believe. Oh god. Damn it. Mamma mia. Oh god, I should just do a jump dive instead of going for a long jump. Yep.
Waggle.
Or jump kick. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Finally. Finally that bastard.
Nope, wrong way. Back up strat. Back up strat. Fucking. Oh no. That's pretty stupid. That was the worst fate ever. Oh, so bad! fucking bad. And now the rabbit fuck, which will take like 60 years. Getting the fucking rabbit through the door will take 60. Will take so long time. Oh, you did? I will check it out in a minute. Fuck you, bastard. This is not the hard part. This is not the hard part. You will see the hard part in a bit. The hard part is not this. Like, oh god. Yeah, I will. Like, it's not that it's hard. This part is hard. This part is hard. Like, fuck. Like, this part will take 15 minutes. Trying to get through the fucking door. Please take the rabbit. Yes! Oh my god, this is the run. This is the run. This is the run. It is the run. It is the run. Now I just have to make sure I don't die. I will try not to die again. Oh god, lag. The lag. Now Bowser fucking too. I'm gonna take it easy. It is connected through a converter. I will explain in a bit. I'm quite busy at the moment. So I'm trying to get the run. Like, I'm so far ahead, I don't want to screw up. So please. I also any questions afterwards. So please. What the fuck? No, it's not wireless. It has a cable. It has a cable. It is through a converter. With No. Oh god, I got smashed in the face. Come on, don't troll me, Bowser bastard. Oh, nice, nice. Continue teleporting. Yes. So close. Yeah, I will get someone now, no matter what. So. Ah, but it's a bit irritating. It's so irritating. Didn't get that right. Time for some backward long jumps. A BLJ, so to say. Oh god. Damn it! Damn it. Damn it. Okay, now I'm gonna do it seriously now. BLJ, you fuckface! I will kill you. Nope, almost. And I'm a bit too far to the side as well. Like here is good. Oops.
not RNG. It's not RNG. It's not RNG. I'm not doing the black backward long jump properly. Only. Yeah, I did right, but I was a bit to the side, so I didn't get through the door. Like, it has nothing to RNG with RNG to do. There's nothing with RNG to do, to be honest. Like, it's just mashing at the correct time. Like, the last time I got a... Last time I got a pretty good BLJ here. It only took me 3 attempts, I believe. And I got through the door, so... Yeah, like that. Oops. My bad. No? How is mashing buttons luck-based? I don't get it. I don't get how it's luck based. Just saying. What the fuck? Damn it, I did wrong. No. In my case, I'm not mashing it properly. Or at least, I believe so. Yeah, like that. Welcome back. Damn it, move aside, bastard. Come on. Go away. Oh, at least I didn't die. Oh. It's because they have done it so many times. They know when to eat it and stuff. And I'm just mashing. Oh my god. Yes. Thank you. Don't throw me off. I got really lucky there. Usually he throws me off. Throws me off so hard. Win a Nintendo. What the? Win at Nintendo, okay? What do you mean? How do you teach someone to win at Nintendo anyway? Like how? I don't know myself. Oh my god, just run. Now I only have to kill this bastard 3 times. What the fuck? Stop now, yes. Oh god, wrong way. Yeah, I'm really bad at this part. I know. But I'm not claiming I'm good at the Bowser boss either. Because it's the place where I should practice the most, pretty much. Ha! No shit. I want a new one, but harder than that. Oh, yes, yes, perfect. Yes, now I need help. Come on, give me health, bastard. Give me health. Oh god. That one, please. No! Damn it. I don't mind. First try. That was pretty close. But yeah. Okay. Like, I'll go sub 30 eventually. And it's the second attempt, so it doesn't need it requires a genius to guess that I will die, to be honest. Doesn't require a genius. No! Fuck you, controller. Fuck you, bastard. Hurry up, hurry up. No. Grab his tail. Bastard. tunnel. Oh my god, that my controller. How the fuck do you do that with the dial pad? I ask you guys, how the fuck do you do that part with the dial pad? Damn it. Yes. Top 50 at least, I hope. No, that was pretty close. That was pretty close. That would be sub 50 if I hit it. Closest bomb is way too far. Come on, one more attempt now. No. Come on, come on. Yes! Sub 55. Fuck. Oh my god, there's you bastard. You bastard. How to win at Nintendo games? Why do I need this shit anyway? Why do I need this shit? I don't need this shit. Like I can complete it without it. So see no reason.
Listen everybody. Let's bake a delicious cake. For Mario.
Beat it 2 PBs today. Beat it 2 fucking PBs. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I need it. I really need it so much. Like I can't win the game. I can't win without it. So I obviously can't. So oh my god, oh my god. I don't need that crap. Okay, Dungeon Defenders next. Dungeon Defenders. How many people want to play Dungeon Defenders? It's called Lion Fair. Lion Fair. It is on the tools on SRL. Whoever wants to go Dungeon Defenders, be right back. It's not that hard.